So if your girlfriend or slash boyfriend or significant other is possessed by a demon, is it still cheating?
That's a good question.